Hubert Lenoir, how are you? I'm good. Let's go this way and face the camera over there. Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you.
Your performance last night just tore the place up.
I felt like touring the place up. It felt great.
There's something really beautiful about your record because it's such a creative piece. There's a book that accompanies it. And what was kind of the process like when you were in Quebec City in your apartment putting that together?
I just wanted to make something that was kind of epic and could have some kind of... I just wanted to make an impact on the universe, and that's what I felt like doing. And I don't know if I did my best to do it.
I heard you were also influenced by Prince's Purple Rain.
Yeah, it was like an influence a little bit. Just the fact that it's like kind of the you know, because there's a book and an album, so the fact that you know he had a movie and an album. I wish I could have made a movie, but I had no money at the time. So.
Well, there's still time.
Yeah, but now I got more money.
Oh well, there you go.
Yeah, so give me the money, and I'll do a movie.
Okay, putting it out there in the universe.
Yeah.
Enjoy the rest of your time.
Thanks.
Congratulations again.
Thank you.